piece, again, written by our friend Randall Standridge, and it is a different kind of piece. And I talked to the kids and asked them and let them hear it, introduced it to them, and asked them if they wanted to program it for this concert. It's the most serious piece that we're doing. It's called Not Alone for the following reason. This is from Randall Standridge himself. Many who live with mental health conditions experience a profound sense of isolation. Discussing these issues, and more so, identifying as someone who lives with them, has been extremely taboo in our society. Thus, many suffer in silence, facing their troubles with no support. But, as the title of the work implies, they are not alone. I, being Randall Standridge, live with depression and anxiety. I have tried to use my platform to normalize discussions about mental health and to help start conversations about this issue. Here are some statistics you may or may not be aware of. 1 in 5 adults in the U.S. experience mental health issues each year. 1 in 6 youths in the U.S. experience mental health issues each year. 90% of suicides worldwide are attributable to mental illness. Suicide is the second leading cause of death in the United States. With statistics like this, it is shocking and frustrating that so many people are reluctant to acknowledge, discuss, or address their issues. In 2021, I was asked to create a Work for Wind ensemble addressing mental illness. The resulting work was called Unbroken. It's one of his favorite works that he's ever created, both from an aesthetic as well as a personal perspective. However, it is very advanced work, stretching the limits of grade 5 and almost into grade 6, which limits its demographic for performers and thus audiences. Those of us that teach or have taught middle school and high school know that there is a need to address this issue at younger ages, and to make such tools available to middle schools and develop high school ensembles. He decided to make this work a consortium. A consortium is where sometimes a composer is commissioned by one single group and they pay whatever his fee is to write a particular work. He does a consortium, then it may be a collection of 10 schools or 20 schools, universities come together and they pay that fee together. So in putting this out there as a consortium, he was expecting there would be 20 to 30 schools that would support such a piece, 40 tops. The consortium included over 300 schools. This is an issue whose time has come. The time is now. We need to talk about this. We're going to talk about this. We're going to show them that they're not alone. This speaks to folks on this stage. It speaks to me and Mr. Turner as an educator. We have watched what COVID has done to our young people. They're not alone. We're there for them. They need to hear that. You all need to hear that. They need to hear that. We need to be there for them. Whatever the cost. I hope you enjoy Randall Standridge. Thank you.